if you need a perfectly perpendicular hole in a something you're working on and you don't have a drill press, that's okay. I'm going to show you how to fix that. By just using a 2x4 with a square edge and a line on it, you have a guide. That guide will give you a perfect indication of if you're straight up and down, and you'll have a straight hole. You can do this over and over and repeat it as many times as you like. Give it a try.